Concerning safeguards implementation in Iran, the agency continues to verify the non-diversion of nuclear material declared by Iran under its safeguards agreement. However, the agency is not in a position to provide credible assurance about the absence of undeclared nuclear material and activities in Iran, therefore, to conclude that all nuclear material in Iran is in peaceful activities. At their talks in Lausanne in April, Iran and the E3 plus 3 countries took a step forward by announcing key parameters of a joint comprehensive plan of action. If requested, the IAEA is ready to undertake monitoring and verification of the nuclear-related measures to be agreed under the plan, subject to the endorsement of the Board of Governors and the availability of resources. In order to help make the joint comprehensive plan of action technically sound, the agency has been engaging closely with both Iran and the E3 plus 3 countries. Conclusion of a joint comprehensive plan of action that includes implementation by Iran of the additional protocol will strengthen safeguards implementation in Iran and significantly increase the agency's ability to provide credible assurance about the absence of undeclared nuclear material and activities in the country. Other measures in the Joint Comprehensive Plan of Action are expected to provide additional assurance. I am confident that the clarification of issues with possible military dimensions is possible within a reasonable time frame if Iran implements the measures envisaged in the Lausanne announcement. Once the agency has established an understanding of the whole picture concerning issues with possible military dimensions, I will report our assessment to the Board of Governors. I had talks with Foreign Minister Zarif and Deputy Foreign Minister Araguchi, in which we discussed how the resolution of all outstanding issues related to Iran's nuclear program can be accelerated. The agency remains ready to accelerate the resolution of all outstanding issues under the framework for cooperation. This can be realized by increased cooperation by Iran and by the timely provision of access to all relevant information, documentation, sites, material, and personnel in Iran.